I identify. I'm mixed race. So my mother, when I was a child, I just think she's black. My makeup is definitely more both. I'm still not knowing which tribe you're from. That all has missing. You can only guess based on futurism, but it definitely
My grandparents were inspired by possibly remove this whole thing of claiming this colored identity. Like, you know, there were nine different kinds of colored. I try to be extra colored, the bushiest of the bushy color, the bushiest of the bushy.
Go mixed.
A lot
bark,
of bark. My just family mixed. Still reside there. And then I identify as a cosmic.
Identity because
difficult eyes as
difficult
brains, and his, I guess that was the term.
With
term,
all its complexities and layers,
the frame,
didn't seem to.